Hello friends, my name is Saurabh Dubey and today I'm going to show you how to write your HTML code in HTML webpage. It's very simple actually. Whenever you want to show your HTML code, so its output look like this. Like if I'm writing here something HTML code like HTML, I'm going to show to people like how to write HTML code. So I'm just writing here something body and HTML tag, right? And here I am going to use H1 tag and simple this, right? And this is my first program. And now I'm going to save and refresh this one. And you can see this is my first program, is only one line. Here I'm not able to see HTML code. So it's very simple to show your HTML code in the web page. You have to select it, replace their curly brackets, replace their brackets. So I'm going to find and replace method. So just cut it. I'm just going to paste this in another file. And here I'm using find and replace option. So simple this rectangle for LT and plus all, and for this one you have to use GT, right? And just replace all, right? And just copy and paste this code and again paste here and just save it and just show your page. And you can see here is our code. Like, so this is not a proper way, so you have to write here simple pre tag, right? This pre tag open and pre tag close. You can see here our code is as it is, right? Like if I'm going to use this body is here, so my code is like look like this, right? So you can show your HTML code in your HTML web page. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe. Thank you.